Because of the system that was introduced by the bank and National Water, it has made me save time. I don't spend long hours in queues, and I find that I'm not disconnected. Whenever the bills come, I pay them on time, and I'm always have the water supply at my home and at the workplace.
When we started a partnership with National Water on the e-platform, we were very proud to have pioneered this e-water collection service in Uganda. What the e-water platform gives our customers is convenience. It gives our customers convenience in the sense that they are able to make payments and receive SMS alerts for amount of money that has been credited onto their account.
But we are going to be busy over the service centers of National Water. Ebintu babitwanguyiza mudashi kantono oba sasude bills zo nga no tasobola kusalwa komazi oba wabu wisimu yo ngo sasula ne bakuweleza confirmation message eraga nti osasudde kati banabajja aba National Water nti baze kusalako tebakusalako olaga bulazi message kusimu yo nti nasasudde nobeera nga mazzi ogasigaza.
National Water and Sewage Corporation internally develop applications to ease our interface with our customers. The first one that we developed was the e-water. This is an interface that connects the various financial institutions, banks and non-bank, and it allows our customers ease of payment. It also opens up channels of payment to our customers, both bank and non-bank institutions, which allows our customers to make their payment anytime from anywhere. And it is available for all the banks and all the non-bank institutions that are actually regulated by the central bank.